Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Strafe Cal. I got a whole one vote on which costume to use, and also in the process of that, realized that I could buy more costumes. So we are currently going to be using the chicken suit per request. If you're just joining, this is Guacamelee. Oops. I don't think I've stated, but this is the Super Turbo Championship Edition. Don't know if I said that recently. Great. Oh yeah. I'm clearly a fast laner. Okay. Whoop. Chupacabra? A chupacabra? Not sure. One of those. Huh. I have a feeling this is where the Spike's comment is going to bite me yet again. That's okay. So this is going to be our introduction to enemies with shields. Basically, each of these enemies is going to have a different color like surrounding them, and you have to use the corresponding super move. You can still like hit them, but you can't damage them. Until you break the shield. Oop. There we go. Looks like we can't get up there yet. We'll have to get another power up first, probably. You know what? I don't even need to fight those. I can just keep going. It's not gonna hurt anything. Thank you. So, as the game goes, one of the big things that makes it more challenging is this way that it mixes and matches. Ugh. Crap. Okay. Yeah, the way that it mixes and matches the shield colors, so you have to get better at working through them, like cycling through them. I hate those little club guys. One, I thought you were dead. Okay. So she's trapped us in the underworld. And we get a cool little flashback. Of a young Juan standing up for himself. Okay, so he has turned us into a chicken. The end. Oh, good. No. We're gonna buy our next health chunk to refill our health quick and get a higher max. By the way, I'm pretty sure this isn't the standard chicken out appearance. I think that's because we have the chicken suit on. This is one of those I wish I was actually using a controller moments. Okay, good. That's what I was hoping. That looked more like the treasure chest route than the actual continuation. Let's go get the ranged one first. The big thing with the chicken attacks is it doesn't actually give knockback at all. So the enemies still get to attack. We don't get to stun the enemies at all. I've been expecting you, don't worry. About who I am, let's just say I have a vested interest in foiling Kalaka's plan. I can teach you how to polymorph into a human. All you have to do is close your eyes, tap your spears together 3 times, and think to yourself, unleash the luchador within. And if it's not working, just push A and be done with it. Okay. So this is actually going to be really cool, because from now on, we can switch back and forth. So now we're going to go back through some of this same section that we had been in, except for we're going to be... Oops. Oh, that's right. Actually, I'm going to head east a little bit because, if I remember correctly... Oh, we can't get through there. Never mind. We can head back to town because the rocks are only in the world of the living and we're in the world of the dead. So now we get to go visit the first town again, except for in the land of the dead. Mm-hmm. there's something in here or not. I know that some of the other sections that we were looking, or that we were going to last time, we have like a back door now. Like, there's another room there that we couldn't get to before. And that guy is the last member of the band. And there's somewhere around here is gonna be the pepper, actually, which is something we do still need to pick up. Make it through, you might find something truly valuable. I don't know if we can do the whole thing yet, because I think you have to have all the power-ups first. We don't have the blue one. Maybe. And it looks like we already can't get through. Awesome. I believe there's a double jump that we're gonna need to get. Really close there. So, this is the other one that I unlocked quick. Technically, we could get this one, the Tostado, which is basically one but with the Osada's coloring, where the same thing goes here, where she has Juan's basic book. Guessing if we go over the top, it's going to be faster. I'm getting wrecked. Maybe this was a bad idea. Same problem as that other, the one that increases damage dealt and taken. Or, no, the one that, made the... Yeah. No, we're gonna change that costume back. I can deal with the chicken. That was the request. Again, if you want a costume, a specific costume, I'm not doing the two that lower your health and make you take more damage. Or at least the two that lower your health. Timer to finish running out. Heck. You just get one shot at this. Stamina point. Awesome. I believe this is going to be a boss fight. Yep. To a great start. Literally the same attack. I'm pretty sure she mixes it up eventually. Just just got clipped. Sure, we're gonna get a second phase now because we're halfway. Pretty much anytime you knock her down, she does a smoke thing, so kind of keeps us safer. And down to a quarter. So she's gonna. At this point, she's got different shields, and we're going to be able to only damage her by breaking the shield. Ugh. Button. Oh good, that gave me some health back at least for killing the duplicate. Getting health back. The nice thing with the chicken suit is it does regenerate health faster. I will spare your life. You know, Carlos wasn't always such a bad guy. He was once handsome and brave, not unlike you. Maybe you'd like to hear his story. Before he became Galaka, Carlos was known as El Charo. I was not trying to skip that, but apparently we did. I've taken them to the president's daughter to the top of the Temple of War for another of their rituals. Reach the temple, you must first ascend the tool tree growing from within the forest, but you have to have the ability to traverse dimensions. So now we can switch back and forth at will, which is going to make the... Oh, basically opens up a lot of the game. So this is that board, this boarded up house here, but in Land of the Dead, there's actually more. I think if I do... No. This... There we go. That was terrible. I actually got it. Just cash, that's okay. That actually gives us enough that we can buy the next piece for a full heart again. Already did that. Luchador figure. And there's the third piece of heart anyway. Also, unpleasant. As much as this game is about, you know, is silly at times with the whole, you know, I mean, hard to do serious storytelling when you have a when you are wearing a chicken costume. There's still something very there's the fact that it deals with the worlds of the living and the dead has this inherent tendency towards darker storytelling with stuff like dead little girl. That we're going to wrap up for today. Hopefully you're still enjoying. If you are, please give me a like and subscribe. Check out the other content on my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comments. And as always, have a good one.